Harry said his mom used to cook all the time. I'd be surprised if Norman has ever even touched the stove.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway. Listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's room, but it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? Norman's bathroom is bigger than my entire apartment. Now I feel sad. Ugh. Norman would have a pool. New York is about subway rats and street pizza, not sunbathing and umbrella drinks. This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy.
Happy birthday, dear. Sorry, I'm a little late. It's been a busy month. I miss you, Em. Especially today. I've put Harry... I've sent him away. For treatment. We'll fix him, Em. I promise. Development of GR-27 was... too slow to save you. It won't fail Harry. I'm keeping his room exactly as it is, ready for when he gets back. The key is with you, Em. I know you keep it safe.
Wait, Norman sent Harry away for treatment? I thought he went to Europe on his own. What were you hiding from us, Harry? Harry's mom planted this when he was born. Looks like Norman has made a point of caring for it now that she's gone. Beautiful. Emily's terminal diagnosis. I know Harry's mom was sick, but I had no idea it was genetic. Did Harry ever get tested? Norman locked up Harry's room, wants it untouched. But the key has to be around here somewhere. City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero. look at all this. Norman certainly likes to remind guests of his status. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed. Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame.